you feel about the BBFC's decision to make so many cuts to your film?
Well, it's a tough question, of course. I'm not so happy about it, but that's kind of, how do you say, it's rules of the game. So it's unfortunately something that we could expect.
And are there any cuts that you're surprised by on the list?
Yeah. There are some cuts, of course. I understand cuts with violent scenes. It's almost understandable. But there are some cuts that will destroy drama and destroy psychology, explanation of the characters and everything. So the absurd thing is cutting some of those shots and parts of the scenes will reduce the film almost to the level of just exploitation and you know, like having some kind of a porn stuff in it without a reason. So unfortunately that is the problem.
And can you give us a specific example of one of those moments that...
Well, there is some scenes combination with let's say sex and some things are going on TV screens. So I'm not going to explain all about those things, but those things on TV screens are very important for the drama and, as I said, psychological explanation of the characters. So if you cut off those shots of TV screens showing something, it's going to be reduced just on some guy having a blowjob without a reason. Without any reason. Without any reason. It would be like
no reason blowjob scene. Yeah, one
so
and another.
What's so special about it, you know, some guy having a blowjob?
It's like
and he's making, you know, kinds of different faces because he's watching the television and it gets influence on him. So without that, it's just like it's kind of a strange blowjob. What the hell is going on
here?
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah.
For me, that was one of the most...
What that girl is doing here to him.
That was one of the most, you know, sort of standout scenes, very, you know, very interesting. So, yeah, that's a real shame.
Yeah, you know, it's kind of a real, real drama and psychology because it's showing how that main villain, Vukmir, is putting Miloš in all those and preparing the worst scenes later. So,
he has to stop.
Those scenes have purpose of its own.